are Saturday morning
during World Cafe. Let's see if we can listen in on some wonderful conversations.
Explain that at all to everyone who's not here.
Well, the whole Celtic thing has come up for us, and the circle related to the cross is love is eternal. Nobody knew that.
Wonderful.
Yeah, widening the circle of justice. And that they're all interconnected and
feed
one another.
Wonderful, you guys. Thank you.
We had to get popped. That was the fourth part. Then the communion Sunday, Corbin did the whole service on a new way of looking at communion. So the whole service was on communion. And the communion
reaction to what we've been doing in the past because we don't like it. And so therefore, we end up ditching it all, throwing out the baby with bathwater. And we start off with that we can really value what was there and to permit us to have a life over here. And we
yes, exactly.
That's a hard thing to do.
Well, yeah.
It's a really hard thing to do because it's like, we need help. We need the money here.
We bought garbage bags. That's what it cost us for the money.
Garbage bags.
And some advertisement in the paper, which is
I think that the camaraderie of
that's what we get. Getting
the churches.
I mean, everybody needs to go.
Good conversations.
I believe, I'm not really sure that most people sitting in a congregation, whether it's Methodist, Presbyterian, Episcopal,
would say,
this is a pastor. I think people are worthy of
Looks like World Cafe is coming to an end. See you guys soon.